Two Dallas police officers are in the hospital after a suspected drunk driver plowed into their squad car. The crash happened just before 4 a.m. at the intersection of Forest Lane and Aldelia Road. Investigators say both officers, a man and a woman, were taken to Presbyterian Hospital. The driver was also taken to the hospital, and there's no word on their conditions. However, the injuries are not believed to be life-threatening.